Hello everybody, please do accept my apology for replying late to the thread that I created, which is using your using a color chart as a reference. Now I just wanted to show you how it is done in Resolve, DaVinci Resolve. This is Resolve 12.5. So what you need to do really to make sure that the color match happens accurately is to make sure your node is, you know, not affected. I don't advise you to do any color correction and then do color chart. This is the first step from my experience, you know, which is really new. The first step you want to do. So once you land in Resolve, you need to select the color chart. And your chart, your grid will end up really big, and but you need to align it bigger than your chart. They can never get that automated. Few things you need to do once you go to the color chart palette of Resolve is to select the right color checker, which is a passport video, X-Rite passport video in my, you know, case here. Another very important thing is the source gamma, which is S-Log 3. I shot this using Sony FS7. What you need to do, make sure you have the largest image shot on your screen. Even I could have shot it really bigger. So once you have that, try to align the grid. You know, here to align it, you know, you can just zoom in with your mouse. Okay, you need to you can get this accurately, making the little boxes, you know, aligned rightly in the color palette of the video checker, and it looks fine here. So again, S-Log 3 is my source gamma. You know, you can leave it this way, or you can increase your you know, white level here if you want, or leave it that way. You can leave this. This is the temperature of the lights. So all I do is here click match, and this is what I get. This is actually close, you know, closer than where we started, and this is the image. Go back here to see the image, and this is it. I'll try to capture this image and share it. I'm not doing any really here correction, but the color match using the checker. So you can do anything else, you know, later on with the Resolve. Of course, you know, you can really have this, you know, add nodes, do better white balancing, better white, but it's a very good starting point. I hope this is valuable. I'll continue the chat or the discussion on the thread. Thank you.